Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on in-game overlay on Discord. So first of all, I'm just opening up Discord, and here you can see I'm on a general channel where people are right now talking, right? So let's suppose what you have to do is you have to go to user settings at first, and you have to scroll all the way down, and here you'll be able to find game overlay on the activity settings option. So you have to click on that, and here you can see enable overlay. So enable in-game overlay, you can see, so it's right now turned off. Okay, so what I have to do is I just turn this on, and here you can see avatar size, which is large, small, and here you can see display names. It's selected to always, and display users. So what this two option mean is, you know, when any kind of user just speaking, it will just show up. So let me just show you, and here you can see notification position. You can set this to top right side or top left side, bottom left, bottom right, so it's according to your needs. And now here you can see show text chat notification, which is I don't think it should be turned off on. It's this option should be turned off. And right now what we're gonna do is activity status. So right now I'm just not playing any kind of game, so here you can see not seeing your game. Oh, and another thing is display current activity as a status message, so you have to turn this on. Okay, so that people can find you know, when you like play any kind of games or you know whatever you do. Now here you can see edit, so you have to click on that and just click on that down arrow button, and here you can see TechSmith Camtasia. So just I'm just selecting this just to show you guys like how this work, and simply just click on add game, and here you can see overlay, it's just turned off, so you have to turn this overlay on. Okay, now here you can see I'm on the application. All right, so and here you can see in the there are overlay showing which people, you know, but talking, or you know, if anyone talking, just they are just showing bold white. So I hope you guys understand how you can, you know, check out. And there is another option available, which is you can see display names. So if you select only while speaking and display user, so you will be able to see those people only Discord, you know, when they, you know, speak. Okay, so you will be better understand when who is talking actually. So that's how it's actually works. But it, or if you are, you know, you are definitely going to use some games or you know something like that, but this is just application. I'm just showing you guys because right now I'm not being able to play any kind of games, and there are no games installed on my, you know, desktop. So yeah, so I hope you guys understand how you can turn on overlay in your desktop. So that was all for today. Hope you like this video. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.